Greetings, folks. Dr. Kranke back in the laboratory. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and the painting process is done, and the weathering will begin. Anyway, let me show you what I'm doing. I'm working with AK Interactive washes once again. Here it is. This is actually fuel stains, which I'm going to use next, but this is the washes. They have brown and black. I'm using a little brush here. Boy, this is getting to be a lot of fun to, doing these kinds of videos at the spur of the moment here. I put a little thinner in the and just thin the wash. It's an enamel wash, and you could see it going on. You just basically paint it on. Not a big deal. Just paint it on everything. And it's going to darken the panels quite a bit, but it's going to make, once again, everything uniform. And then I'll come back with the with the powders and some other fluids. Let's see. Boy, I guess Dr. Kranke can't do two things at the same time. Anyway, you're getting to see the process here. It's, again, not rocket science. If I can do it, you can do it too. Just it's just all a matter of having the right tools for the job and the right ingredients. Anyway, you begin to see how the panels are darkening, right? That'll dry in about an hour or so, which is fine because we got plenty of time. So I'm going to go over the whole thing. I've got the turret right here. Let me show you what it'll do on the turret. I like the black very thin because it gives me a little bit more control. I also like to like for it to go into the crevices. So you're killing two birds with one stone here. The wash goes into the crevices, nooks and crannies, and darkens. You know, and then the stuff on the surface, you could remove it with a clean brush and some more paint thinner. So it's a nice step, very enjoyable. It's usually the step where Dr. Kranke listens to a bit of music and relaxes. And, you know, you just have fun. I mean, what else is there to do? See, these are... this area here was a little bit too dark, so you can always moisten your brush again and streak it. There are all sorts of effects you could do, and by the time it dries, well, you'll see it. I'll take a video of the whole thing, but the weathering process has begun in earnest, so lots of washes and lots of pigments coming up, and more weathering from... weathering solutions from AK Interactive. That's usually the products I use these days, and for this kind of work, and they work beautifully. So anyway, now you know how washes are done. Nothing obtuse or difficult. Just you know, nice soft brush, and get to work. Get your models to that next step. All right, we'll see you back in a heartbeat.